This is a poem about sound with my brother.
Sound surrounds us, from the wind blowing in your hair to the leaves falling without a care, from the high-pitched squeak of a mouse or the deep growl of a lion. Pitches the high and lows of sound, the squeaks and the growls, from the loud honking of a horn to the quiet whispers from a friend. Amplitude is the volume of sound, the loud and the quiet. Sound surrounds us, it is always through the air, like leaves falling without a care,